creating jobs, getting the economy turned around, creating more opportunities to build ladders to the middle class. And that's where what we're going to do over the next few months to make sure we elect a Democratic governor, a Democratic cabinet, more Democrats to the state legislature. We are on the road to victory year after year, and we'll get better and better with your help. So it is my pleasure to introduce our leader of all of that victory, Allison Tan, the chair of the Florida Democratic Party.
Said tonight. Thank you all so much. Thank you for your hearts and souls. I know that you are here because you're able to be. And I know that you are also more concerned about the people outside this room who can't afford to be here tonight. Thank you for your hearts and souls. Thank you for your compassion for others. And thank you for not sitting back in the comfort of your own lives when others around you are struggling. Thank you for stepping forward for others. Thank you. Whoa. On a final sweet note, while we're all having dessert, I would like to especially thank Debbie's staff and my FDP staff. We are here tonight with a great event because of fabulous people. I'd also like to say a few words about my family. Jonathan Richard, Danielle Richard, Jeremy Richard. My husband Barry Richard is in the back somewhere. My husband. My darling stepdaughter Brooke is here with her darling husband David. And my baby, Sophie Bell, is here. And my cousins, Judy and Michael. Thank you so much for being here, everybody. Enjoy your dessert.
St. Steve is holding down the fort at home with the kids, so I thank them in absentia. And last but not least, if you see one of the amazing hotel employees from this union-owned hotel, thank a brother or sister in the labor movement for all their hard work and let them know we have their back. Thank you so much. On to victory for Florida Democrats in 2014.